22, feeling like I'm 34. With no accomplishments, I really gotta live some more. I spent most my time writing songs indoors, while most my friends about to graduate college. Can I be honest, if I don't make it with this music, I will never show my face again. I took a bold stance when I dropped out. By that time I was kicked out the house, had to dip out and live on my own. I promised I would never settle for hourly wages and salary payments. I wanted to determine my wealth and be paying myself. But the truth is I've been having issues with my mental health. I wanna stand on my own, I really do need some help. But who can I reach out to? My older self, a smoker eighth and remain poker faced. I don't know who I am anymore. Do I even own a face? Shit. All my old tactics is lacking. I could really use some backing. I'm supposed to be the captain to my own ship. So how the hell I'm sinking in my own ship? Now I ain't Neo, but a nigga feeling so sick. I need to find my soul quick before I blow this whole shit. They say the wise man understand that he don't know shit. Well, I've been out of touch for so long, I wanna know shit. Like, what's the formula to success? I feel like I've been knocking on the door, but don't know the secret code. And niggas is making me guess. That shit got me all stressed. When your money down bad, people think of you less. Not saying I want too much attention, but I want something to be the best in. Be the first one called whenever you gotta request it. Shit, part of me saying, boy, relax, you'll be there without a question. And I don't doubt that for a second. These angel numbers sending me a message. And I believe destiny, a bitch you shouldn't mess with. Cause when she ready, she gon' choose you. So I'm waiting in line, like how much longer till my time finally due? Cause I got bills past due, and my family ass too. And I'm running out of things to say when shit don't come true. Yo, my auntie working her hands right to the bone. I can't wait to say you don't have to work the minute I'm on. Can't lie, I'm bad with answering my phone. But it's not cause I'm ignoring you, I'm just getting in my zone. I feel I'm only worried when I'm sitting here alone. And that's way too often. I can feel the loneliness creeping in. Now depression seeping in. The song almost over, but my problems just begin. I'm trying not to sin.